been alive for a while. Guess I've seen a lot of days. Not too many, but a good amount for someone my age. And then there came a day when I made a wardrobe change. I wear vests now. I wear vests now. I cover up the middle of my shirt. It's not because I'm hiding lots of dirt. But if I were, then you would never guess now. And if I gain a little weight, I'll still look thin, 'cause the structure of my vest will hold it in. Yes, I wear vests now. I wear vests now. It's like a breastplate, but it doesn't really work. If you poke me in the stomach, it might hurt, but it would hurt a little bit less now. And I'd never let it show, I'd never cry, 'cause when I wear a vest, I'm dignified. Yes, I wear vests now. Now that I'm invested in a new way to get dressed, I'm releasing all the vestiges of previous unvestedness and starting on a quest to convey my love of vest. Have you heard it's not contested that a vest cannot be bested? And I hope you can assess it, 'cause it's time that I suggest it. Joy is manifested in a vest. About storage, and you're starting to get stressed, 'cause you're thinking that your chest can only hold a single vest. Divest yourself of ridicule and hang them in the vestibule, and then you'll be impressive when you're entertaining guests. They'll discuss your armless garments and forget about the rest. Now they know your vests are fully blessed. I wear vests now. My torso's formal, but my arms are free. I could chop a pile of wood or climb a tree, but I never do those things, I must confess now. I still roll up my sleeves, just not too far, even though I have the right to bare my arms. Yes, I wear vests now, just like they used to do in history. In the future they will say the same of me, 'cause I wear vests now.